education campaign designed to remind homeowners that they could save time and help protect Hillsborough Bay and the Hillsborough River from excess nutrient runoff from residential landscapings by skipping the fertilizer. We're very pleased to be working with the city on this important campaign to help continue the recovery of our bays and estuaries and rivers by addressing nutrient pollution at its source. One of these sources is excess nitrogen coming from fertilizer in the summertime, especially in an urban area like the city of Tampa. Skipping the fertilizer this summer is a cost-effective and easy way to control nutrient runoff. We would especially want to thank the city of Tampa for their continued strong partnership in restoring Tampa Bay and Hillsborough Bay by passing this ordinance, banning the use and sale of nutrient residential fertilizer. I'd like to introduce Councilwoman Mary Mulhern, who is also a member of the Tampa Bay Estuaries and Rivers Council. Good morning. Thank you, Holly. This is such a great celebration. We've got these beautiful bright orange buses and the pink flamingos celebrating the fact that this gives us the opportunity to have a clean bay, enjoy our summer, not to spend it cutting our grass and putting fertilizer on it, and have a lot more fun out there on the Florida sun. Really proud that the Tampa City Council passed this ordinance and joined Pinellas in banning the point of sales of nitrogen-based fertilizer during the summer months. It's a really proactive step, and it's a great thing for our local Florida business. Still can purchase fertilizer and use fertilizer. We're stimulating a new economy that's actually creating products that are made in Florida to be sold during this summer. So I'm thrilled to be here. I want to thank the estuary board for the great work they've done on this and tell everybody to get out there and enjoy the water and not waste time fertilizing grass.